Want to fix peaking audio in Audacity? Well, today in this video, I'm going to guide you through a step-by-step process on how to do it easily. So let's get right into it. So first up, launch Audacity and import any audio that you like. Now double-click to select entire audio. Now the first thing you can do is to simply go to Amplify, Volume and Compression, and then just reduce your volume to any level that you like. And once you're done with that, click Apply. Right? You can see the change in the waveform. And there's also other methods that work. So what else you can do is just double click to select the entire track again, go to effects, and then head towards volume and compression again and select limiter. Right, make sure the threshold is -3 decibels or the default is alright as well. You can also tweak other settings, and once you're done, just simply click apply. Now after that, go to effect again, volume and compression, and select normalize. Make sure it's -3 decibels and then select apply again. Now your audio has been a little bit enhanced, and the final thing you can do is cut clipping. So what you can do is go to noise removal and repair and then select clip fix. Now you can set the default settings or increase it. Press apply, and then after a while your settings will be applied and your clipping will be fixed. You can see in the waveform right here, there's so much difference. And that's it. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.